Hey guys, I just wanted to show you today my, well, my life. What I really like a lot. So my favorite thing to do, basically, is solve this Rubik's Cube. I've solved it many times, and many people have denied that I solved it. But I want you to be a witness. All of you. First, I'm going to solve this one, so let me mix it up. And I'm just going to give you little peeks of my life, and little memes, because memes are my thing, for some reason. Okay. Now, first I inspect it. Okay. Gotta make sure you guys see it. And by the way, I'm not as good as you might think I am. See that? 54 seconds. And 54.166 seconds. Honestly, it's easy for me, but you have to practice a lot. Trust me. And I also have this 5x5 that I haven't learned to solve. And then I have a Pyraminx. I really like them. Now, I will solve my Pyraminx since I don't know how to solve my 5x5. And it'd take, like, over a minute. So, let me just mix it up. And that background music is my Alexa. Just for a little background music. You know what I mean? Okay. Now, I have to inspect it first. Hope I can beat my record. Actually, this is not my record. My record is 22 seconds, but I got 38.135, which is pretty good. Usually I get like 40, but yeah, that's all for my Rubik's Cubes. Thanks for watching, and hope you have a happy new year. Bye!